Hello, good people. It's your girl Wambo. If you like, you can call me Lucy. So welcome back to my YouTube channel. Thank you so much for coming back. If you haven't subscribed, kindly, before I continue, please do so. Asante sana. Thank you so much. So today I'll be showing you how to make a mocktail. So this is my first time. Maish did or made us one, Jana. Yeah, so, and I thought, why not? So I want to try to, and I'll first start by showing you the ingredients. So let's do this. Oh, I'm so excited. So, okay, let me first of all show you. I have, so it's written mild yogurt, natural yogurts. This is it. Two of them. I have two. And then I have sliced like two pieces orange. This for madoido or for decorations. Yeah. Ooh, well, before yanguke. And then I have juice. It has coconut and pineapple. And then I have strawberry ice cream. Strawberry ice cream, yes. And then I have shetagoishi, mahiga, ice. Zinaitwa in German ice waffle. Okay, ice. And then I have, what else do I have? And of course I have two glasses, one with blue and with red. Of course, this is minus and this is mine. The red one, I love red. And lastly, we have a blender. So let me start without wasting time. Let me start. And I don't have music, of course, because, you know, I don't want the Madagodanio, I don't know what, copyright, sijui nini. So let's do this, my people, let's do this. I'm so excited. And I hope haitani aibisha. I really hope haitani aibisha. Sijui I should sing for you as I do this, but sauti yangu mutapotea. You will run away. I only sing kwa bafu, in the bathroom. And of course I'm that person who guaras kila kitu. Anyway, there's nothing like kutupa yogurt. So, and then the second one, like that. You put nicely, oh, like a real YouTuber, nicely. So anyways, like that. And then, coconut pineapple juice. Oh, this is just yum. So I will just put the rest, because Maina had used half of it yesterday. So put till the last drop, my friend. Hi, there's no wasting food. And then what else? Wait, and then we have ice cream. This is strawberry ice cream. Aye, huh? This being dumb one to open. So like I told you, Maish had made us alitrengenzea jana, so this is the half of ya jana. Ooh. And before I mess, I will... Ooh! Hi, did you see that? And then, me, I will not just put it ndani and then I scratch kila kitu, I guara. No wasting food here, my friend. Wasting food. In fact, later on I'll have to scoop kila kitu na kidole. So what else? Yeah. And then it will be loud kidogo, so sorry for that. Poleni sana, poleni sana. So ni matunda and machungwa and all that, so it's just vitu zote ziko liquid. So now the problem comes in making haka ka deco thing, but let me just try. Okay, let me first of all weka nzani. Well, I hope this thing will not haibisha me. And then since I always put kila kitu ni kujaza, and my mom always complains when I mujaza vitu na weka mpaka till it pours. So let's see. Oh my god. OMG. This looks yum. So, there's nothing like, so this one is, so now let me try to make that. How is this thing made, done? How is this thing, oh my god. Wow. Hey, my friend. Cooperate. Hey, my friend. So, a moment, please. And then, I don't know if so. And I hope I keep. How do I? What? Stuck it in my guy. When? Woo! Okay. 1, 2. And then. 1, 2, and then I'll have to return the other apple. I think, and this is what we have. Maybe I can come closer so that you see. Wow! So, guys, I hope you've liked this, and I can assure you this is yum. This is yummy, like really yummy. So that's it. I will clean up later after to me enjoy. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you. Really, I'm so thankful that you've stayed with me kutoka mwanzo mpaka mwisho. Thank you so much. And please don't forget to subscribe if you haven't, yeah? And of course, don't forget to click on that notification bell so that every time I post, you will get notified wa kwanza. So, kindly comment down below and tell me unaweza taka kuona nikitengeneza nini ingine. Whatever, chapati, ugali, mokimo, fish, rice, or makeup videos, kindly just tell me what you'd like to see me doing. Thank you so much. Till next time, God bless and bye.